What's up, man?
What's Mike Goldberg like in real life? You guys
Mike Goldberg is like every other dude from Cincinnati. You know what the fuck I'm talking about. Don't play. When you land in Kentucky and pretend you're in Cincinnati, you know what the fuck is going on. All right? You know what the fuck is going on. That's an airport with an inferiority complex. It's the fucking Kentucky airport. No, welcome to Cincinnati, kinda. He's a good dude. He's a good dude, you know? He's just, you know what? That job is very difficult. I just show up. He has to prepare. I did his job once. I was fucking terrible at it. Go watch, it was like UFC 40 or something. Dana White made me do it in Miami because Mike Goldberg had to do some girl soccer ball thing. It was probably fucking women's lacrosse or some shit he had to do. And I had to do his job, and it's very difficult because you have to coordinate and put everything in place and introduce everything correctly and memorize all this shit. All I have to do is just pay attention to what's happening. My job is very easy. His job is very, it's a job. It's like he's a technician. He's really smooth at it. He's really good at what he does. Why is he, does it bother you when sometimes he stares at me when we talk? Because it bothers me. Sometimes I'm right in the middle. I'm like, Anderson Silva is the best pound for pound. What the fuck, bro? Come on, you're creeping me out. But he's a great guy. He's a great guy. He's a good friend.